Please join me in recognizing Keith Martin, 2024 AGS International Scholar Award.
Recognition from the American Glaucoma Society really is recognition indeed.
Over the years, he has been invited to lecture on every continent. Wasn't aware there is a glaucoma congress in Antarctica. Areas of interest are the surgical management of glaucoma, Budenz. Keith introduced amniotic membrane transplantation to glaucoma surgery. He introduced the barbell glaucoma implant to the UK. Keith co-invented the palm glaucoma implant. He has completed 5 100-mile charity cycle rides from Orfield's Eye Charity, as well as 5 marathons, including Boston. Keith.
Thanks so much, Leon. I must make sure you invite him to the next Antarctic Glaucoma Society meeting. Recognition from the American Glaucoma Society really is recognition indeed. And a few years ago, Don said to me, Keith, you've got to join the AGS. I said, why? Well, because if you don't, we're not going to invite you to speak anymore. And if you do, we might nominate you for something. So I have to thank Don Budenz and the entire board of the American Glaucoma Society, everyone for staying on a Saturday afternoon, and thanks especially to Leon.